So finally, I get to grab this mic. It can't get worse than this, eh? The graveyard shift. How many of us know the graveyard shift? You know, that's the graveyard shift is that time when, you know, the most dreaded, when you don't want to talk. And mostly it's after lunch, eh? Afternoon after lunch, eh? When you've had a heavy lunch. So like for this case, you had a heavy lunch. It's Friday afternoon. We've just had a climax here, where Caro and the whole team were cheering the winners. All the best speakers have spoken everything. So I don't really know what to say, but first of all, have we enjoyed?
Yes.
Have we enjoyed?
Yes.
How many enjoyed? How many did not enjoy? Awesome. Okay, let's vote. In Kenya, we must vote. Let's do a voice vote. Okay, so for those of us who enjoyed, you say aye. That's how we vote. For those of us who didn't enjoy, you say nay. Okay. With as many as the opinion is, if you enjoy it, say aye. Will as many of the opinion who did not enjoy it say nay? Good, the nays have it. That's what the judges just did. We have been discussing there how our people who champion did not win. But anyway, congratulations to everyone. Really don't have much to say. I'll keep it short because of the graveyard shift. First of all, I would just like to thank the president of IPEA, who was supposed to be here but is not here. I would like to thank the IPEA executive. We have some members of the executive here. I think Hannes, Michael is still here, Esther, Pauline. Also would like to thank the innovators team and the organizing committee. Did they do a great job? Really, really good. So I'd just like to thank them for this great job that they've done. And also deep thanks to everyone, you know, for just joining us to celebrate this day and conserve energy, conserve life. You know, I'd like to thank Lisa all the way from South Africa, Yolanda, Sumaya. I think we had Alex from Uganda. Who else? I think we had some people from Naivasha, some people from Western Kenya, some people from Kitengela. I just like to thank everyone, you know, from far and wide, just coming to join us on this. And yes, we came here, all of us, together to share ideas, to share our energy. But then we walk out with a strong call of action, a strong global call of action. And it's time that we make a stand and we say to the world that this time you have to take our call. We have to tell the world you have to take our call. You are not going to put us on the silent mode again. You have to receive our call. You have to answer our call. And what is our call? Yeah, what is our call? We have to make a stand. We have to make a stand that we are going to protect the environment. We are going to make a stand that we are going to jump over all the obstacles that we have. We have to make a call that we are going to open up the gaps. We have to make a call that we are going to practice energy efficiency, that we're going to invest on renewable energy, that we're going to invest on the young people, that we're going to invest on women and girls. Yeah, these are the calls that we have to make. And this is the time we have to do it, not next year. We have to do it not tomorrow. We have to do it right now. So thank you, everyone. We are all at the forefront for this. And let's push this together. So I'm greatly proud, I'm honored, you know, to be part of this conference. I think, do you want to have another one? How many times? All the frequency, every day? At least you should have one next year. So yes, we are planning to have another one next year. Bigger, better. At least this time I got the graveyard shift to get the mic. Maybe next time I'll not even be a delegate. Yeah. So yes, we want to have something bigger. And for next year, we are planning, we already planned on a date. So we're planning to have it on between the 21st and 25th of October 2019. So put that on your dates. You must be an IPA member. So please register. If you're not an IPA member, we'll not consider you. Because Lisa gave me a free ticket to the award. I'll make sure she's a lifelong IPA member. But yeah, would you like to see Lisa again?
Yes,
so book that. Yeah, we'll have the World Energy Day launch on the 22nd. That will probably be on a Tuesday. Yeah, and then we'll have the conference on the 24th and the 25th. So that's checked. Yeah. So great. As IPEA, all of us, please let's join. It's not expensive. For students, I think you've had a, you know, since the last 3 months, we waived off the registration fee, so it's only 500 shillings. That's so little. Yeah, you should, all the students should join. And also for other members, it's not expensive. You can go right now to our website at www.aepea.co.ke, and you should be able to register yourself. And pretty much that's it. Another thing we're going to do is we've had a strong interest to have the CEM. So we already have a group of 30 people for the CEM. And we are going to have two classes, one in December and another one in January. So if you're interested, please sign up with ESSA. If you're interested, you're probably going to get a subsidized rate if you get some funding. So that's just a tip, and that's a message that has come from the president. So otherwise, thank you very much. For those of you who are traveling far and wide, have a safe trip. For those of us who are here, I hope you're going to meet at least once before the next World Energy Day. We'll have a lot of forums, so please join us in these forums, and let's interact, let's connect. Stay blessed. Thank you very much.